normal mode. I tried survival. I failed quite miserably, actually. So yeah.
The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels so that he may begin anew.
Yes, you!
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube. Don't just stand there gulping. Hurry!
Welcome to the safe house. My friends call me the Prepper. You know why? Because I'm always prepared. You might not believe it, but I knew this was coming a long time ago. Now, see that device on the workbench with the screen? Pick it up.
Right. I keep getting confused. So right, let's go get him. He shouldn't really run because that actually doesn't attract infected. So just okay then. We should go back to where we just went. And we should get our first mission briefing. There we go. Go back over. Can I get my map in a bit? What the fuck? A zombie there, but a cat is gonna be too rude. Need a hammer for that. Two planks. Thank you. Yes, we had to anyway. So that's good. I guess we should probably be going outside then. Let's do this. Okay. I didn't realize there was anything like that. That's good. Okay, thanks. Open. Close. Yeah, is that it's so important to close. That was Okay then. And also, the problem about that is, if you sleep quick time, I know there's supposed to be like, intense, but I seriously don't think there's going to be any zombies, right? But yeah. Okay, right. As if I can't get back in. So guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in a little bit.